There is a new parking surveillance video. Please open the gallery to view it.